did some Oreo bullets when I done that Dre dressing.
Right,
oh, yeah.
How do
they
do that?
Oh,
where you see a bocce at, bro?
Hey, bro, I saw sushi.
Y'all
don't want no sushi?
Hell,
it ain't
even open.
It ain't. Verizon. Well, Spargo.
Tap in, real quick.
Tap in. All banks going.
Oh,
all
banks going. What the fuck, man?
Good
in?
Ooh,
two apple pies.
Two apple pies?
Yep.
Good in?
I didn't know he knew about that
frozen
lemonade.
What that is? What that's at? Oh, at the bottom?
Yeah.
I'm trying
to get that.
I press back.
Yeah, you saw, just saw that they won. They put together like 10 in a row. Beat a pretty good Minnesota prep team yesterday. Max dunks all this. He does everything a power five wing should do. That's what a power five wing looked like going into his junior year, going into his senior year. You'll see he's going to score on all three levels. He's going to hit a three. He's going to block a shot. He's going to guard fours and fives. He's going to guard ones and twos. Like, he do a little bit of everything. The kid is a Carmelo Anthony clone. How his body is. He's a big kid. Lower extremities kind of big. He's going to play through his hips. Power, little finesse. Thing that he does well is he seems like he never gets sped up. Like, you can't rush him or change his pace to do anything. He's a really, really good basketball player. Say you're going to have him from the start. You're going to have him from the start because of how they play. He's a wing guy, and then they go with two other guards that are a little bit smaller and they're not as physical as he's going to be. So without a three-guard lineup, you're going to have to be smart, not foul, not reaching them to play good position defense. He scored one or two. Got to live with it. Can't go out there and get in foul trouble early on. Now, DJ, Vino, Jelani, we're all gonna have.
What should this guy be already right now? He should be already over the hill, right? Because he's two passes away. But listen now, when we're in the heat of the basketball game, we'll do this nut shit because we think we engage with what's going on. No, ball gets swung here. If it was here, out of bounds, yes, because you're one pass away. Now you're two passes away. You should already be off. Almost in the middle of the lane. Now, if he turns that corner, and let's say the guy is late on the wraparound right here, what's the first thing that guy sees? A guy hit the bottom, ready to help, ready to go. Now the defender is able to get underneath, and if he put on the floor, we show our numbers. Now this guy slide through. We shouldn't be running out to the corner, ball side, especially when the ball's here. I ain't seen 23 hit a jump shot yet. I haven't.
And then I do you one better. So the inbounder. Watch and see what he does. And this is just really bad defense. he never even sees the ball. And now he's too late. And then he don't box out.
Hand off to him. He says,
I'll do it the easy way. And they run that both right on the left side of the floor, and it doesn't matter they call anything. Like they go straight to it. And they go straight to it on the side out of bounds.
Bars.
All right. Man, we're not even going to take all of
bro, put my sh- money. Y'all ain't doing the most, yo. Bruh, Lonnie, no.
We left you at home.
All right, bro. Y'all need to get out now.
Hey,
I got two. Oh, one for the plug. One for the plug. I got two. All right. Oh, and y'all won't even put a
microwave for that.
Hell no, nigga.
I'm about to get that from Shaq's, bro.
Four, hurry up.
Right there?
Where
the hell did he
go?
Where did he go?
He went back to the room and said, I got a jacket.
Smith goes up the rail to the distance. Thank you. Captain 2.